This is a 10x10 Amara model HA250W, fully automatic hydraulic horizontal bandsaw. Serial number 250542. Okay, so we set up the machine on automatic cycles.
Six pieces. Exactly.
It's going to cut six pieces.
At 1 inch?
For 1 inch increments. And the machine is currently running on 480 volts, that's 480. Can be also run on 440. The motor is dual voltage, so the voltage can be changed to 230 to 220, okay? We'll go closer. So it automatically went back up. It's feeding, it fed the next piece. It's starting to cut. So I'm gonna go to the other side of the machine now. So we're on the back end of the machine, so I can show you how the vices move. There it goes. So you can see there how it fed the next piece. We'll see it one more time. So I'm back to the front view on the machine. So it got to the sixth piece and stopped automatically. So that feature is also working. Now we're going to measure. This is 1 inch. That's what we set it up for. And the next piece is 1 inch as well. Okay, now we're showing you the blade speed. It's slowing it down right now.
Speeding it up.
Now it's going, speeding it up again. So there you have it. It's pretty clean. Okay, this is the counter, you know, on how many pieces you're gonna cut. if you put a, let's say, like in this case, you put a number 6, it will count up to 6 and then stop automatically. Then to the right of it, this other cycle counter, that's for the length of the piece that you're going to cut. So you can split, let's say that you have a regular number, like you want, let's say, so just for the argument, it's a 12-inch, and you can split it to do 6 and 6 and then cut, or you so it'll do 2 cycles and then cut, or you know, you can split it like that too. In this case, because it was only 1 inch, we didn't have to split it, but it can be done, okay? It can be a multiple cycle before you cut. And then the rest of them is pretty explicit. You have your start, stop, the manual or automatic, up and down, and there's your vices. So if you want to do it manual, manually also can be done. Stroke length control. And here's the counter where it tells you how much is gonna go back, you know, what's the length that is gonna cut. Blade speed control. Five horsepower motor. This one is an original Amara book, and this other two, if I can, this is the operations manual, and the electrical and hydraulic circuits, these are copies. Roller.